So Brandon Christ, Tyson Fury, one of your favorite fighters, was always your favorite fighter. He was just busted for coke. Okay. Why did they strip him from the belts? Like, what he does in his off time, shouldn't that be his business? He's not. Is it dangerous to the opponent if he's on coke? If he's taking steroids, I guess.
You know, that's a great question. You know, does it really pertain to him being this boxing champion, especially if it didn't happen during the training camp, during the fight, you know? But then again, that the sanctioning bodies have a certain code of ethics. Conduct. You know what I mean? Yeah, code of conduct, code of ethics, and he violated that. And it's sure a shame watching this downward spiral happen in front of us.
Are you surprised? I mean, based on his past behavior, it totally makes sense now. His facial expressions, his craziness bouncing off the wall, like his
You mean that he was blown while he was doing all those things?
I don't know. I'm just saying.
Like, I would say that him showing you this erratic nature shows that he could be a guy that tries to self-medicate, absolutely. But I don't think, you know, when he was acting the ways he was acting, I don't think he was all coked out or anything.
Well, when he had that belly,
he certainly could have, I guess. I mean,
how can you be on coke and have a belly like that?
I've met a lot of fat cokeheads, so
really?
Yeah.
Usually they're very skinny. But here's my next question. So what happens to him from here? Does he quit boxing? Will he ever fight again?
I mean, that's going to be what we're all going to find out. He really, you know, defied the odds, came out of nowhere, was really, you know, seen as a joke in boxing.
Beat Klitschko.
But then he beats Vlad Klitschko, and he beat him. He beat him 12 rounds to zero, and he became the heavyweight champion of the world. And will he ever fight again? I got to imagine he will, you know. Will he get back to his elite form? You know, that remains to be seen.
I got to ask you this, though. So right now, is all his record tainted? Is this championship fight tainted because they stripped him? Does that ruin his
legacy?
I
don't think so. This is not a performance-enhancing drug. If anything, it detracts from his performance.
Okay, what do you say about them coming out a week ago saying he has mental problems, which now looks like they said that to cover up this, that they probably knew this was coming up.
Sure, some sort of PR.
But why do that then? Why not just let the chips fall where they may?
Because that's not what happens with public personalities anymore.
So if you're Tyson Fury, what do you think his team is telling him right now?
That I couldn't have no clue,
okay,
as to whether.
If you had a fighter that was a champion, heavyweight champion of the world, lost all his belts, is on the hot water, you say thank you so much, we'll have a good life?
Like if I found out that they were doing coke behind my back?
Yeah.
No, that would not be, I mean,
send him
that, that alone would not be reasons for me to wash my hands of them. You know, it could be a compiling factors. It could be one of many reasons I would wash my hands of somebody. And definitely somebody who you know, is he addicted to coke? Or did he, like, have a fun Saturday and blew a couple lines? You know, I don't know.
We don't know. We'll find out. But definitely a shock. It's England's going through a rough time. Kell Brook lost. Liam Smith lost. The guy lost to Linares. And now Tyson Fury, that's four championships in a span of 3 weeks.
Hey, that's the theater of the unexpected for you, man.
That's boxing. So Tyson Fury will not be fighting Klitschko. Last thing, Klitschko, is he fighting Anthony Joshua? Is that the fight?
Changing of the guards, maybe? Klitschko didn't look good. Look, Klitschko didn't look good, however darn many months ago, fighting Tyson Fury. And he ain't getting any younger, you know? Anthony Joshua, on the other hand, man, this is going to be a huge step up from the caliber of opposition he has been fighting. Will he be prepared for this, you know? Will he have those, will he be able to land clean on Klitschko the way he has been with other guys? What happens when Klitschko whacks him with a couple good ones?
We'll see. We don't know. But they did spar in the past. And Malik Scott told me it was very, very good sparring. Very competitive.
Sure.
That'll be interesting. Last thing. So Tyson Fury, do you think the circus is over? We'll never hear from him again after this? He'll fade out into the sunset?
No. He's a bona fide boxing character. We haven't heard the last of him.
All right, there you have it. Brandon Krause says we haven't heard the last of Tyson Fury, but right now he's definitely in trouble, losing all his belts that he worked so hard to get. For YouTubeReport.com and Malik Scott Back reporting.